So, how come a basketball player from Finland ended up being a new star in a Star Wars movie?
Well, that is a thing that happened when, after playing for many years for the Finnish national team and overseas, I had sort of acquired this reputation as a fun performer or a fun guy, social guy. And the casting agency for Force Awakens, who was doing the casting, they were looking for this big 7 footer, 2 meters and 10 and over, blue-eyed guy from Scandinavia.
Okay.
And they contacted the Finnish basketball organization, and they called me. Hey, we received this call. Big budget Hollywood film. Are you interested? And of course, I said yes. I want to do it. And
Perfect.
that's how it started. As they say, that no one's ever going to come get you from your home. But in this case, they called me, and yeah,
And they
pretty
actually
much
did.
came to my home and
Yeah.
got me for this role. So it was crazy.
What can we expect of the new Chewbacca? We saw him in The Last Jedi, but this time we see a younger version. Does that come in play in any way?
Well, this Chewbacca in the Han Solo movie is relatively same age as he was before, because Wookiees live up to 400 years. So you're not going to see him quite as young as you're expecting, whereas the human characters are much younger in their proportionate age. But still, Chewbacca is more active. He hasn't yet been to all the great adventures, and he's at a very difficult time in his life. So you're gonna see how that relationship between Han develops, and what dangerous adventures they take on together.
So, which line of work would impress the ladies the most? Being a professional basketball player or playing the Star Wars guy?
The ladies are most impressed by someone who is confident and also true to himself, and I think that's
That's a good answer.
no status or
No, you're
crown
right.
will impress or at least the right person,
Yes.
because it's what's underneath that counts,
Very good answer.
says a man in a suit.
Yes. Was it a childhood dream of yours to be in a Star Wars movie?
Wow. I remember watching Star Wars, and I remember thinking these people are heroes and legends. And when I learned that there was somebody inside the Chewbacca suit, I thought, wow, that's pretty. I remember it was in college, actually. I was browsing online and just happened to see some kind of news footage of Peter Mayhew, the original Chewbacca actor. And I could never in a million years believe that I would have a chance to be in a Star Wars film when I was a child or when I was in college. That was not something I saw as a possibility. My favorite Star Wars movie is, I haven't seen Solo yet, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing it. It was such a fun time making it, but right now my favorite Star Wars movie still probably is Empire Strikes Back, even though the new films have really captured that feeling. And but I sort of don't see them in the same light, and I can't say that they are the best because I was working on them.
This step into Hollywood, has it led to other possibilities? Do you have any other movies in store?
Well, there have been some projects that I've been auditioned for, but so far I haven't had the time or I haven't had the opportunity to be in those projects. So, but I'm very much looking forward to seeing what else unfolds as this my involvement in Star Wars becomes more known.